Okay, that's better. Hello, Cybersalt teams and visitors. I'm Tim Davis. Thanks for tuning into the Cybersalt Consulting and Communications channel. There was a time when pretty much the only websites that operated under an SSL certificate, that's a security certificate that assures your computer's communicating with the web page over an encrypted connection, were sites that collected personal payment information or other sensitive data. Recently, however, there's been a real push to get more and more websites using SSL certificates, with some of the major browsers like Chrome or Firefox actually going out of their way to flag sites that aren't using them. That's good news because it's going to cut down on fraud and spoofing of sites, but it's bad news if your site isn't operating under an SSL certificate already. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can join the SSL secured crowd and get a free SSL certificate and easily set it up for your website to use. Let's head on over to the computer and check it out. Now, the SSL certificate that we're going to get for free is through the certificate authority Let's Encrypt, and that's who Cybersalt Hosting is set up to issue free certificates through. Now, if you're not hosting with Cybersalt Hosting, you should check with your web host, look in your control panel, see if Let's Encrypt is already there and you haven't noticed it yet. If it's not, contact your web host and ask them to add it. Or if you want, you could always move your hosting to Cybersalt Hosting. And if you're interested in that or knowing more, contact me, webmaster@cybersalthosting.com. But right now we'll see how to do it on Cybersalt Hosting. First of all, let's take a look at this screen here, and you'll see this is the Let's Encrypt homepage. It's sponsored by some pretty heavy-duty companies, as we see here. Mozilla, they make Firefox. OVH, a great server company, that's where I have the Cybersalt servers hosted. Chrome, Google Chrome. Facebook, there's a big company. And Shopify, interestingly, my daughter is a Shopify guru. She does tech support for them. Basically, these companies are contributing and donating money to Let's Encrypt so they can run this certificate service for free and make it secure, and that's why you don't have to pay for the certificate. To set it up, what you want to do is log into your cPanel web hosting control panel, and then scroll down or find the area. Your order will be different. Go down to where security is. And in security, we're going to look for this icon, Let's Encrypt SSL. We're going to click on that, and then here you can pick the domain. I'm going to do it on my basicjoomla.com site here. You can pick the domain that you want the certificate to be working for. Now, quickly, let's just go to this tab where I have Basic Joomla. And this is sort of just a very basic page. I do tutorials for this product, Joomla, which makes web pages. And I'll put a card here if you want to go to that channel if you're looking for a great system to use for making your own web page. And it works great on the Cybersalt servers. As you'll see up here in this information button, we just have www.basicjoomla.com. If we click the information, you see it says your connection to the site is not secure. You should not enter any sensitive information on this site. For example, passwords or credit cards, because it could be stolen by attackers. In fact, if I put the beginning at http://, hit enter, it disappears. We just know that this is not a secure connection. What we want is to be able to put https://. So basically it's saying the hypertext transfer protocol secure for this website. Now, if I hit enter right now, I'm going to get this, whoa, your connection is not private. Get out of here, back to safety. Or do you want to ignore it? Because we don't have that certificate set up. But now let's do that. Going back into the cPanel control panel, we're going to pick Basic Joomla. It's the only domain on this particular account that we can set up a certificate for, and we're just going to click on issue. Then we'll be given a couple of choices. Do we want to secure mail.basicjoomla.com? Well, if you're sending or receiving mail through your domain, yes, you want to do that. So what include is already clicked. Do you want to secure the web page, www.basicjoomla.com? Yes, and that's checked. Now, this is very odd. I don't know why they have this here, but www.mail.basicjoomla.com, if you were going to use that, I don't know why you would. You could, but oftentimes when this is checked, it can't find it anyway, so just leave it unchecked. But then you'll see this final checkbox down here, which is install mail, SMTPS, POP3S, IMAP, SSL certificate for Basic Joomla. So basically, this will allow all of these services for sending and receiving mails to be secured under the same certificate. So we'll leave that checked. All that's left to do now is click issue. We wait just a teeny bit while the server is running, installing all of that. And it says the SSL certificate's now installed on the IP address and everything's restarting. So now, if we go back to this page here, which was privacy error, https://basicjoomla.com, let's just select that and go enter. And now we're greeted with this very plain page, but look, we've got a green lock up there and it says secure. And we click on that. Your information, for example, passwords or credit card numbers, is private when it is sent to this site. And now Google and Chrome and other browsers aren't going to flag your site, and your site is more secure. And when people go and visit it, they'll see that green check, not check mark, but padlock, and they'll know that their data is being encrypted when it goes from their computer and is received on the web page on the server that they're viewing. So that's how to get a free SSL certificate through Let's Encrypt, and that's showing you how to do it on Cybersalt Hosting. It may work the same for your host. And again, if you're looking for a new host that will give you one for free, I'm your guy. Email me. So thanks for watching this channel. I hope it was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do so. Click subscribe and don't forget to ring the bell so that when there's a new tutorial, you'll be alerted right away. So thanks for watching. God bless. You can get for free through your hosting with Cybersalt. To change hosts, be more than happy. Certificate, an SSL certificate, set up for, and you'll find Let's Encrypt right cPanel. See if Let's